good grows with her. In her days, every man shall eat in safety, under his own vine what he plants, and sing the merry songs of peace to all his neighbours. God shall be truly known, and those about her from her shall read the perfect ways of honour, and by those claim their greatness, not by blood. She shall be, to the happiness of England, an aged princess. Many days shall see her, and yet no day without a deed to crown it.